Plans for the Bastion are sorted coming along. Tenido's got the weapons ready. But having the right ordnance is just the start. Gotta worry about numbers, too. That's Laurent's job. Captain Laurent now. Connection's got to a good post on Balmora. Bend the rules a lot in Black Ops. Laurent could always smooth things out. Pretty face, way with words. People like her.
High praise coming from a man like you.
Just stating the facts. Others might say more. Laurent's a favorite of Moff Galvin. Close to retirement now, but he could give us an army if he had the mind. Asked Laurent about her chances. Seemed to think she could convince the old man. With the right favors.
How did Laurent become Moff Galvin's favorite?
Laurent spent an evening with Moff Galvin as a lieutenant. By morning, she was a captain. Now it's got her putting on airs. Actually ordered me to comm her. Better get to it, eh?
There has to be another way. Moff Galvin has resources, but what he's asking is impossible. The favors I would have to give him now, it would be above and beyond the call of duty.
Never stopped you before, Captain.
The old man's depraved, and the years have not been kind to him.
Surely Moff Galvin wasn't your first promotion?
No, the others were earned, like any good Imperial officer.
You were Black Ops once, before that commission went to your head. Remember?
We do what's necessary to get the job done. Some of us more than others. I'll comm Moff Galvin. Reinforcements will be ready when the time comes.
Wouldn't want to be Laurent right now.
The captain made her bed. Now she must lie in it.
With Moff Galvin? There's an image I didn't need. Security's our last problem. The Bastion will have plenty of systems. Black Ops had a man for that too. Let you know when I find him.
My lord, Moff Broisk's holotransmissions have increased. They are beginning to disrupt operations. He's nearly incoherent. I can only assume some sort of dementia has set in. I have him on holo right now. I believe it's going to take your personal touch to assuage the situation.
Let me see this idiot for myself.
Here he is, my lord.
Flew the coop! Your new cage will be smaller! And tighter. Coffin size. Urn size. In a locket I'll wear around my neck.
He's unlikely to stop, my lord. He didn't even know he was on hold.
That can well prove my point. My glory is mine. Mine. You're nobody.
Moff Broisk, I'll have a word with you.
What? Who transferred me? I see a Sith. Rodznik, I'll station you on Balmora too. Get that insubordinate fool back! No!
Rodznik is his communications officer. This is how it's been.
Rodznik, am I through? I'm through? Yes or no? I don't see. Is this broken? All I see is a Sith!
Royce, calm yourself.
How dare you? Wait! You! It was you who liberated the Admiral. Have you lost your mind?
He calls me Admiral Malcontent. He seems to think that's my actual rank and name.
Don't you know he's the one who lost the Battle of Calais?
Broisk's earliest command. Before I was born.
It was his blunder that allowed the escaped Jedi targets to flee Taris before the bombardment!
Ancient history. Broisk wasn't even born.
He sabotaged the Glory Space Station for crying out loud!
I have no idea what that is.
I hear him. I'm talking! His insubordination is lethal, paralyzing, it threatens the Empire, and you do nothing!
Broisk, you are unfit for command. You compromise the Empire. I beg you to resign.
I'm whole Sith. Just passionate about this scourge that threatens us all. Once it is eradicated, we'll all be fine. I order you to deliver him to me for execution immediately. Now! Are you listening?
Quinn, end the transmission.
Right away.
He must be ended once and for all.
With Broisk in command, the Empire is in critical danger. I must implore High Command to do something about him.
That's sound thinking, Quinn.
I'll update you when I can.
Thank you.
have docked at the Voss space station.
Darkness, that silences await.
Voss is a strange world. Both the Empire and Republic vie for the planet's support in the war. The Voss are leery of outsiders. Access to the planet is restricted. You need permission from a sanctioned official to shuttle down. We've contacted Darth Saravin, the emissary trying to woo the Voss. He believes you're coming to help.
What does he know about me and my mission?
Nothing. Help him if you wish. We do not care. You may encounter Voss who know something of your purpose. They are attuned to the Force, and their most gifted receive visions of the future.
Voss vision interpretation sometimes suffers.
True. Years ago, when the Empire became aware of Voss, the Emperor sent the military to lay siege to the planet. The visionaries thwarted what they foresaw to be a simple attempt to conquer. But the Emperor's purpose was to claim a Voss visionary to house the voice of the Emperor.
Then this visionary is proof that Darth Barriss is not what he claims to be.
The Wrath finds the mark.
The true voice went on a pilgrimage to discover the nature of a great dark side presence on Voss. He has not been heard from since.
The voice is quieted.
You must retrace the voice's steps, discover what has befallen him, and free him.
Perhaps the voice has been killed.
The voice cannot die. If the host body expires, the Emperor's essence would be released and returned to us.
We can never lose our voice.
The voice sought a Voss hermit named Madagaru. To request an audience with Madagaru, the voice was to light signals scattered about the land outside the Voss capital, Voss Kawa. This hermit was the last being to see the voice. Find out what he knows.
Welcome to the Voss Orbital Docking Station. This facility offers state-of-the-art amenities such as a pressurized interior and radiation shielding. We hope you will enjoy your stay on this station, as access to the planet is strictly prohibited.
I want to speak to someone more significant.
My orders come from an Imperial Edict. You won't find anyone here willing to countermand that. The negotiations on Voss are complex, requiring subtlety, and are far too important for just any incoming transmission. My apologies. It seems Darth Saravin requests the honor of your presence in the Imperial Embassy at Voss Kawa at your earliest convenience.
Get out of my way and I'll speak with him now.
Of course. The shuttle is this way. Please don't keep Darth Saravin waiting. He's terribly important.
These charges are grave. I'm bringing the proof with me to Voss, Emissary. When you see it, the three will banish the Empire from the planet.
I'm afraid Jedi Master Keln is mistaken, Emissary Samaro. No such evidence can possibly exist. I am confident that the three will find that an alliance with the Empire can only benefit your people.
I await this evidence.
Insufferable idiot.
Ah, you've arrived. It's about time. No doubt you've heard some of that.
I take it you have something for me to do, my lord.
Voss must be brought into the Empire. Their obstinance was a problem before the Jedi began meddling. We sense a great power here, strong in the dark side. These people have powers of prophecy we have never seen before. The Empire must have this world and its secrets, and we know from experience that it cannot be taken by force.
You're trying to woo the Voss into joining the Empire, then?
It is a delicate balance. We fawn over the arrogant Voss publicly and undercut the Republic's negotiations privately. Now this Jedi Master appears and thinks he can sabotage all we've done.
Does he have specific claims against us?
He remains vague, which he may be using to smoke out our secrets. We must act without detection. A syndicate was hired to steal supplies from the city of Voss Kawa. We then generously offered aid to the people in need. But the syndicate was made up of Hauk, brutish idiots who turned from saboteurs into raiders.
I can see why you wouldn't want this traced back to the Empire.
Indeed. The Syndicate's lair is in a cave system. Silence these Hauk. Report to General Roche in Fort Codentha afterward.
Voss welcomes you, outsider. Why do you seek Madikaru?
He has knowledge I need.
A worthy goal. Madikaru will meet you. The location is revealed. I am Madikaru. I appeared at the signal pyre. I appear here. I recognize you. Another came. A Voss, but housing darkness, like you.
You were the last to see him before he disappeared. So come clean.
I caused no harm. I aided his journey, as I can yours. On Voss, everything gained is paid for. You must share a secret. Any secret will do.
On Tatooine, I was supposed to kill a Jedi Master named Yonlok, but I was merciful.
An admission is made. The act is payment. The one you seek forced me to help him unlock the secrets of Voss. I could not defy him. He went to the Dark Heart Chamber in the Nightmare Lands. You must follow.
Why did he seek this place?
He did not answer my questions. The Dark Heart is a forbidden place where secrets are buried. Your predecessor wrapped himself in the Blessing of Oneness. Without it, an outsider cannot even see the gateway to the Dark Heart. Vana Zo can bestow the blessing in the Shrine of Healing. To find her, seek Fadith Kai and complete the Voss trials.
What does the Blessing of Oneness do?
Makes visible what is invisible. Vana Zo is the only healer trained in it. Off! Get the blessing at the Shrine of Healing. I will guide you when I can. Respect the Voss way, or the Dark Heart is denied.
My lord, Fort Cadentha is honored by your presence. Darth Serevin mentioned you were coming. I heard what you did to the Hux. I must admit, I've wanted to exterminate those thugs for some time. Now perhaps we can strike at the Republic, albeit indirectly. Cursed diplomats and their games.
You disagree with Darth Seraphin's strategy?
I would simply prefer a more direct approach. We've detected Republic spy towers in our vicinity. If I sent men to destroy them, we would incur suspicion from the Voss. The Voss post nearby, however, appears to have come under attack. We can aid them and destroy the towers at the same time.
What enemy am I supposed to help them fight?
My scouts can't determine who or what the attackers are. The commander of the Voss post is Panthen Dro. Seek him out. Give him the Empire's full support.
Greetings, Commander. General Roche sent me to offer assistance.
Your offer is welcome. The Gormax send their monstrosities. Cleanse the wilds of these monstrosities.
Leave it to me.
Be well. Turn. Victorious?
The monstrosities should no longer be a problem.
I will report. Your empire is reflected well. Your General Roche asked you to report.
My lord, thank you for your aid. Our scouts reported the tower's destruction, and the Voss seem none the wiser. The Republic must be squirming right now, wishing they could strike back at us.
I'd relish the chance to engage the Republic directly.
You're not alone. I'd much prefer to end all this skulking about. Wait, we have an incoming transmission.
I am extremely pleased. The gullible Voss already talk of the heroic outsider who held back the Gormak abominations. However, we've little time to savor this victory. An opportunity has presented itself.
What sort of opportunity?
There is a place the locals call the Nightmare Lands. It is an area steeped in the power of the dark side. A promising Sith named Durik Vesh led a group there to search for the source of the power. But Vesh was weaker than we thought. Dark energy overpowered his mind. He went mad and was captured by the Republic.
What good is a madman to the Republic?
They're almost certainly trying to pick his addled brains for information about us and the Nightmare Lands. Reports say Vesh is being moved. Under guard, naturally. but out in the open. We need him dead.
Seems highly convenient that the Republic is moving him now, just as we're trying to eliminate everything they have on us.
I would not trust this task to anyone less skilled than yourself. A failure here could cost the Empire Voss. Vesh and his escort will be leaving the SIS camp shortly. They will pass through a canyon nearby. Intercept them and leave no witnesses.
Plant this in the canyon before the convoy arrives. I wish you luck.
Tell Darth Zerevin that Durek Vesh is no longer a problem, General.
Excellent, my lord. Your timing is perfect. We've heard that Jedi Master Keln has just landed in Voskar. You can report the good news to Darth Zerevin. He asked to speak with you as soon as you returned.
We've missed something. Our spies report that Master Keln has already left Voskar. He's headed into the ruined city.
What is the Empire involved in there?
Nothing at all. That is what worries me. The ruins were a city that the Voss abandoned in antiquity. We have archaeologists there, but nothing compromising. Nothing in that city should harm us, and yet that is where Master Keln has gone to retrieve his evidence.
This may be a trap, or it's a distraction from wherever his real evidence is hidden.
We must be sure there's nothing in those ruins. This Jedi will not cost us an alliance now. The Empire requires you go to the ruins, find Master Keln, and eliminate him and whatever evidence he has. I will craft a suitable excuse for his absence to the Voss.
Good luck.
You've interfered enough in the Empire's plans, Jedi. This ends now.
You must be Darth Zerevin's puppet. All the scurrying you've done to cover the Empire's tracks was wasted. The crimes of the Sith are indelible. In ancient times, the Voss and Jedi joined forces against a common enemy, the Sith.
So, you've uncovered more of Voss's history in a few months than the Voss have in centuries.
The Voss avoid these ruins. The writing on these stone tablets tells the tale. We're still translating it, but enough of the truth has surfaced already. It's over. Return to Darth Zerevin. There's nothing you can do now.
I didn't come to negotiate. Darth Zerevin wants you dead and your evidence to disappear.
Hand the tablets! You've won. No more opposition. Zerevin will be pleased. The tablets. Spare them, please. Without me, they can't hurt you.
If they're found and delivered to the Voss, it could cost me my life.
Take them with you. The Sith want to know what happened here. Find the source of the power in the Nightmare Lands. The answers may be here. And I would rather the truth collect dust in a Sith archive then be destroyed.
Darth Zerevin may find some use for them.
Then they will endure. Good enough. Go. Return to your master. Tell him what you've done.
I've brought you something, my lord. Keln said this writing would prove that the Sith and Jedi had been to Voss before.
Interesting. Very interesting.
I assumed Kelm's evidence would be recent. I'll send these to the Sith Archive for study.
You have served the Empire well. I will personally make certain that nothing can be traced to you.
It's not every day you kill a Jedi Master.
I think you will distinguish yourself here on Voss enough that this one accomplishment won't be missed. You should be proud. You've utterly crushed the Republic's hope of victory. They will not recover soon.
I bring word.
Emissary, I wasn't expecting you. Do come in.
A mystic has had a vision concerning outsiders. One who serves a great power will keep the Gormak from the stars and bring new wisdom to Voss.
What wisdom? And what's this about the stars?
Only interpreters can explain a vision. I may only say what I have been told.
It is fortunate you came here, emissary. I believe my associate here is the one described.
Then I must report to the three. There is much to be done.
This is far better than I had anticipated. The gullible fools follow their mystics without question. Their naivety can be made to serve us. Fulfill this vision, and it will surely lead them to ally with the Empire.
Where should I start, my lord?
Make a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Healing. It is a place these idiots revere greatly. All outsider pilgrims must have Faedith Kai's permission to enter. Seek him out and get his approval.
Outsider, you are skilled in battle. We are desperate. I am Faedith Kai. I guide pilgrims to the Shrine of Healing. Pilgrims can no longer reach this place. The Gormak will kill any who try.
What is the Shrine of Healing?
The shrine is for the mystics. Many come seeking their healing and guidance. No more. The Gormak have built powerful cannons that can destroy aircraft in flight. Shuttles from Voss Ka crash. Pilgrims die. The Gormak are pleased.
What do the Gormak have against Voss pilgrims?
Gormak are beasts. They do not know reason. The Gormak have claimed an abandoned training camp. The cannons are located there. Enter the camp. Destroy the Gormak cannons. You will earn our respect.
Keep your ships grounded until I return.
The Voss are safe here. Gormak cannons are silent. You succeed where Voss fail. The Shrine of Healing is open to you. Dalgo Wo guards the Proving Grounds. Speak with him to begin the trials.
I appreciate the chance.
The trials are dangerous. You may turn back. The shuttles will bring Voss. I must guide them.
I want to begin the trials. I was told to speak with Dalgo Wo.
Faedith Kai sent word. He claims you are worthy. The trials are sacred. Why does an outsider seek entry?
Will you stop me if you don't approve?
No. You have earned your chance to die. The trials are for the mystics. Their training ends here. The trials claim many. You may not survive.
I expect an apology when I come back.
You will be disappointed. Enter the Proving Grounds. The trials await.
You do not belong here, Honored One. You have earned your place in the shrine, but the vision was clear. Another mystic has been chosen. You must leave.
I'm an outsider. You should get your eyes checked.
The vision has upset you. You are not well. Many have protested this decision. You are not the first. We cannot force you to leave, Honored One. You must decide for yourself.
I'm not sure what a mystic would say, but I'll try to guess.
You can answer only as you were taught. Daryl Kaa has had a vision. A Voss will be brought to the shrine for healing. This person must survive. You are our best healer. Yet, you were not in the vision. Daryl Kaa has seen another, lesser healer. He must take your place.
Replace me then. I'm sure I can find other Voss to heal.
Others object on your behalf. They must hear your words. Only the healer in the vision will succeed. Another could bring disaster. The vision asks you to step aside for another. You must follow it.
Your choice doesn't make sense, but I can't argue with a vision.
We do what we must.
Forgive me, Honored One.
I seek your guidance. I've had a vision. The things I saw were strange, troubling. I'm still in training. I need your help to discover the meaning of my vision.
Do mystics usually help potentials with their visions?
A potential's visions are usually clear. I am the first to ask. You are a full mystic. You have had many visions. You know what to look for. My vision could mean great changes. I must be certain of its meaning.
Mystics have visions. They don't analyze them.
Only interpreters can find meaning.
Time grows short, honored one. We must decide. Part of your vision is clear. We must join the Republic or the Empire to survive. The interpreters have spent months debating. The outsiders grow restless.
The Empire is stronger. They'll make better allies than the Republic.
Only an interpreter can find meaning. Interpreters are chosen by the mystics. You can replace them. The interpreters stress patience. Can we afford to wait?
A decision like this can't be rushed.
Signs reveal themselves when ready.
A mystic must know his role. You understand. Go forward. Corruption lies ahead. Destroy the source.
A mystic must know his role. You understand. Go forward. Corruption lies ahead. Destroy the source.
A mystic must know his role. You understand. Go forward. Corruption lies ahead. Destroy the source.
Our time is short. A mystic must heal us.
Tell me what happened.
To give life, you must take it first.
Are you deliberately ignoring me?
Outsider, we are impressed. The trials are for the mystics. Yet you survive.
Does this mean the trials are over?
One trial remains. Visions show our fortunes. Survival depends on a mystic's sight. A mystic protects the Voss. He must know our enemy.
You mean the teched out natives, the Gormak?
The Gormak will destroy us. A mystic must know how. Crude, but effective. I am Magra Su. All potentials must face me. The trials are dangerous. I meet more corpses than men.
I was told to complete your trials. Dying wasn't an option.
You came closer than you know. The mystics guide the Voss. The trials teach them how. Only one with a mystic's understanding can defeat the Gormak. You have passed.
What does an outsider get for passing the trials?
The trials bring clarity. A mystic's power is awakened. You have learned to see. A vision will be granted.
What would have to be done?
You remain an outsider. Your thoughts are brief, unfocused. Look upon the ancient tablets. The vision will come. Focus. Your vision will come.
had enough, child? Can you feel your grip on life slipping?
Excellent. Now I know I will get my chance to face you.
A wish granted does not always bring success.
The vision is over. You have seen what comes.
That told me nothing. Look again.
The vision is over. A mystic sees. The Voss respond. The trials have ended. Leave now.
Are you Varnak Zo? I require the blessing of oneness.
Oh.
I'm not here to harm you.
My pain prevents these ailing from worsening. I heard your purpose. But you are not Voss. The blessing bestows privileges. I hesitate. You cause my insides to scream.
Surely my presence within this sacred shrine tells you I can be trusted.
You speak sense. But to be granted the blessing, a sacrifice must be made. To heal, I siphon strength from the able. Will you submit?
I offer my strength to help heal your sick.
Remain still. Your sacrifice heals the ailing. The blessing of oneness is earned.
You will have my thanks.
Unnecessary. Payment already made. Oneness bestowed.
It was a pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure and pain. I must return to healing. Respect Voss.
You have the blessing. It will allow you to see the gateway to the Dark Heart. In order to unlock the gate, you must acquire the Pendant of Bone. Commando Bidek Va owns it. He is encamped in the Gormak lands, warring with the Gormak chiefs. Convince him to give the bone.
Who is in command here? I need information on the Gormax ship.
I'm in command of this outpost. I can tell you of the ship. My second in command led a strike force to the construction site. They could not breach its shields.
What stopped them? Too many Gormak? Automated defenses?
Kotalde, speak of your battle at the ship construction site.
My commandos attempted to reach the shield generators. The Gormak were organized and waiting, led by one they call their king, Joko. They were too many and too entrenched. We were forced to turn back.
Since when do Gormak plan defenses? They're brutes.
Joko has united them. This has never happened before. The ship is nearly finished. It will be capable of attacking Voss Ka by air.
The generators surround the ship. Many Gormak will defend them. Take these. Once the shield is down, plant the charges on the ship. That will keep it from the stars.
I seek Bidek Va.
Your kind have a sense of entitlement. It is unearned. What business could you have with Bidek Va?
I require his pendant of bone.
His talisman? It's old, but worthless.
Then he won't mind parting with it.
It possesses sentimental value. Bidek Va wars against Gormak. He won't return until their fiercest chieftains are slain. This campaign takes months. You will have to wait.
I wait for no one. I will wipe out Bidek Va's enemies myself, then he will meet with me.
Delusion. The Gormak chieftains are fierce, well protected. I will show you where. Then I will not see you again. The outsider returns.
You killed the Gormak chieftains. You want my talisman. Why?
My reasons are my own.
The bone gives me no advantage. To profit from it is good. I will award it, for a price. You killed enemy chieftains, but the Gormak Warmaster lives. Defeat him, the talisman will be yours.
I agree to your terms.
You will receive the talisman when the Warmaster is dead.
Gormak Warmaster is dead. I've come to collect the Pendant of Bone.
The three will know of your assistance. My talisman is yours.
I am most thankful.
It is the Voss way. Farewell.
You now possess the Blessing of Oneness and the Pendant of Bone. I have guided you. Now I request your help. I need to live in your skin, seize control of you. You will be unchanged and not feel a thing.
What are you going to do?
You cannot know, but I will pay you for your service. Agree to this. I only require your body for a few moments.
I grant permission.
The agreement is made.
I guess I'll have to continue on, not understanding any of this.
It will remain a mystery until it no longer is. Then I will appear to you again. The blessing shows the door to the Dark Heart Chamber. The pendant unlocks it. To access the Dark Heart, see Merbeck Gen in the Nightmare Lands. He is one of your kind.
The explosion shook the ground. The Gormak surely know their ship will never fly. Now is our chance to strike a Jokel, their leader. I have sent a strike team ahead. They will need your help. Jokel retreated to his stronghold. He has taken some of our wounded with him.
What kind of defenses does it have? How many Gormak will be guarding it?
The strongest Gormak will guard the king with technology and monstrosities. My second, Kotalde, will join your assault inside.
Follow my orders. We'll finish off the Gormak soon enough.
The bulk of the Gormak horde are in the passages ahead. They will rush to the defense of their king. We should eliminate Jokel's potential reinforcements. Many commandos would die in the cave-in, but so would the Gormak.
Cruelty comes easy for you, doesn't it?
We will join you again when it is done.
Rignoem diansonjum visagore kielomba.
You will never reach the stars. The mystics have seen your failure.
Ting fu va kuncho kachor tu ning ba li yuan bua.
A Gormak dares to speak as if he has a mystic's knowledge. This is sacrilege.
It's nothing, an idle threat.
Visions are a sacred gift given only to mystics. They are not given to beasts like him.
Where did you get this power? How do you use it?
The Dark Heart is an evil place. All who go near it are driven mad. No one returns from there.
Why can't Sanquishipka Mabavong Chang Tirapan Yen? Kim Maki or Vadia Tochung? I mean Swan or Trombobus.
What do outsiders have to do with the Dark Heart? Answer me. Why would it give you the power of prophecy and just set you free? I'll give you to the Voss. Your visions might be worth something to them.
You will take him to Telson Fall and report Kotal Day's death. You should report to your people in Voss Ka as well. Go with our gratitude.
News of your victory preceded you. The entire city is talking of it. They say you took this so-called Gormak King captive. The fools are entirely convinced you are the agent of their prophecy. Well done indeed.
Summer Rose said something about bringing new wisdom.
Which could mean anything. It might even refer to Voss joining the Empire. It's nothing. Summer Rose has already asked for an audience with you. Emissary, the lady you wish to speak with has arrived. I wouldn't keep her waiting.
The Gormak ship has been destroyed. They shall not reach the stars. You are the one from the vision. The three have heard the report of your battle with Chokul. They are troubled. Gormak are not mystics. They have no visions. This is the new wisdom the prophecy foretold. It lies in the Dark Heart.
You expect me to find out what gave him his power?
It is dangerous, but the mystics have spoken. The Dark Heart is an evil place deep within the Nightmare Lands. We are forbidden to go there. We do not know what it holds. You must return to us with this knowledge.
I'll search the Dark Heart for answers.
You have our gratitude.
Well done. One final move, and Voss will be ours. It won't be simple. Even the most powerful Sith have not made it far into the Dark Heart.
What's kept us from exploring it?
The power of the dark side is overwhelming there. Strong enough that it drives even Sith mad. Dark Lord Murbeck Gen dwells on the edge of the Dark Heart, studying its power. He alone has managed to withstand the madness. Seek him in the Nightmare Lands. He must know a way for you to defend yourself from the dark power.
Serevan thinks he's so clever pretending to be interested in the secrets of the Dark Heart. He doesn't appreciate the genius of my work, how intricate the dark powers are. I do the important work on Voss. Who in the Emperor's name are you?
I'm here on Imperial business. I need to enter the Dark Heart.
Sith, they think they know power. But you cannot understand what true power is until you've been to the Dark Heart. You should not be here. The dark power in this place will shatter your mind into a thousand pieces. It takes hours of meditation every day for me to keep my mind intact.
You have my attention.
That tomb is the source. If I can explore its depths, all will be revealed. I will harness the power here, and with it I will bring the galaxy to its knees for the Emperor. Then I shall. Who are you? What do you want?
You were telling me about the tomb in the Dark Heart.
Wait. I remember now. Yes. You can serve my research. I'll send you into the Dark Heart. Yes. I pulled this shard from the belly of the Dark Heart. Madness calls to it. There are two ways to defend your mind. Carry it with you while you carve a path of destruction through the denizens of the Nightmare Lands.
This shard will stop the dark power from consuming my mind.
No, of course not. The hatred and agony of your victims will charge the shard. Then you must channel the shard's power into a Veranticus. The Veranticus will become an embodiment of madness. Killing it will grant you mastery over that aspect of the dark power.
What's the second method?
There are shrines in the Nightmare Lands. Jedi in origin. There you could draw out and destroy the madness within the shard. Not as elegant a solution, but it should work. So, will you slaughter beasts or seek the shrines?
I'll take my chances with the Jedi ruins.
Possible. You should still yield some data, I suppose. Return to me when you're finished. I will make sure the protective ritual is complete.
I'm done. I cleansed the shard at the shrines.
You did? This throws all my calculations into disarray. Very well. Let me see the shard now. Good. Good. Entirely purged. I will record this test as successful.
Am I sufficiently protected against the insanity?
You are as protected as I can make you. Whether that is sufficient remains to be seen. So, you will venture into the Dark Heart? Serevin sends you out there, does he? Yes. I'm sure he did. Very well. You are an unusual specimen. I don't know what will result from this. The deepest secrets of the Dark Heart lie through the grim warrens. Whatever you seek, it is likely there.
I didn't come this far to talk to an underling. Bring your master.
I have to.
I am in your debt. Selma Kor still lives, but at last I am free of him. I have been a prisoner in the darkness so long. I must repay you for this. You have questions. My time grows short, but I will give you what answers I can.
Who are you? Why should I listen to you?
My name is Nemok Ta, and I once aided the Jedi in their war against the Sith. The creature you faced was an avatar of Selma Kor, and I am one of those who brought his evil upon us all.
What is he? Where does he get his power? Start talking, and I'll tell you when to stop.
His story begins with the Sith. Long ago, the Sith came to our world. To them, we were beasts, unworthy of notice. But then the Jedi arrived, pursuing them. To the Jedi, we were tools, weapons to turn against the Sith.
The Jedi manipulated you into doing their dirty work.
There was only one people here, until the Jedi came. We asked for power. They agreed if we would fight their enemies. We were greedy, insisted on learning all the secrets of the Force, heedless of the consequences. The Force rituals changed us. Those who studied with them became Voss. Those who did not became Gormak.
That is news to me.
Even my own people have forgotten. You couldn't have known. Selma Kor was born from the sundering of my people. He is the darkness that devours this world. He feeds on strife. And so long as my people fight each other, the nightmare lands will grow. Please, outsider, return to Voss Ka and tell my people that they threaten Voss with their fighting. Selma Kor must be stopped.
I do not scare easily.
Then die easily.
Maneuvered me here, knowing this body could be bound to this place.
I will make Barriss pay for every deceit.
My exit is paramount. Selma Kor's dark secrets here are of import. But they will wait. I must be released. Another time I will return for what I require.
Tell me what must be done.
I am released only when this body dies. An oversight I will not repeat. But for now, the entity Selma Kor makes suicide impossible. I will lower my defenses and use my wrath to kill this body.
I am yours to command.
I am ready. Strike me down.
Forever bound!
Ugh!
vanished. The life in this body is ebbing. You have done well, my Wrath. Once I am released, the Hand will know all that has transpired. I cannot be trapped twice. They will continue to guide you in the effort to ruin Darth Barriss's bid.
You are my master in all things.
Voss holds no further interest for you. Return to your ship. This body is expiring.
The dark power has a name, Selma Kor. I fought one of its servants who claimed to have given Jokul his visions.
This is something the Voss should hear. They've been pestering me endlessly since you left. My associate has returned at last, just as your mystic said. She met the source of Jokul's power and defeated it.
Thank you for defeating this creature, outsider. We await the wisdom the mystic foretold.
Your learning will shape Voss's future among the stars.
I'm sure you've discovered something you can tell the three. Something relevant to the Empire's negotiations, perhaps?
The Voss and the Gormak were once the same race. And now something in the Dark Heart feeds on your conflict.
Impossible! The Voss are not kin to those beasts!
Calm yourself, Guntavere. Perhaps the Outsider speaks metaphorically.
No interpretation of such a claim can be true.
My associate only meant that all life on Voss is connected. This is why you must have outsider allies to defeat the Dark Hearts.
I do not like this. I will carry your words to the Mystics. They will guide us.
If you don't stop fighting the Gormak, the Nightmare Lands will spread.
We follow the visions of the Mystics. If they say we must end the war, we will.
You believe this?
I believe the Mystics. The vision is fulfilled. We will speak again, Ambassador Saravan. The Mystics will consider what has been said here.
Did the Dark Heart erode your wits? You've thrown away any hope of an alliance with Voss. And for what?
With the war ended, we can have both Voss Mystics and Gormak technicians join the Empire.
That's a rosy outcome if I can smooth things over now that you've offended the three. You've jeopardized our entire position on this planet. Don't think you've heard the end of this.
Make yourself an obstacle if you want, Saravin. You won't be the first Sith Lord I've crushed underfoot.
I come to pay for what I took. Knowledge and a warning. The Dark Heart is Selma Kor's prison. I exist to prevent his escape. Through you, I know how to banish Selma Kor forever.
Sounds like a worthy cause.
If Selma Kor escapes, all existence is at risk. Voss demands payment. You helped. I grant you this secret. Be warned. One of your own plots to betray you.
Tell me which one.
The vision ends. You must be the interpreter. Voss bids you farewell.
I have completed my mission on Voss. The voice of the Emperor has been freed.
Yes. We are again aware of the voice. Preparations are being made to secure a new host, but the rituals take time. You have done well, Wrath. The Emperor is pleased.
But time never pauses.
Events are progressing faster. With the help of Armageddon Battalion, Darth Vauron has gained a foothold in the battle for Corellia. Everything now hinges on Vauron's survival. Barriss needs him dead to be named the voice of the Emperor.
Send me to Corellia. I'll stop any attempt on Vauron's life.
The Wrath anticipates the Hand.
Barriss has marked Darth Vauron for death. Assassins have been sent. Their missions must end in failure. We will learn more and brief you when you arrive on Corellia.
My lord, I'm afraid we cannot go to Corellia at this time. The Empire has enacted a martial law blockade of the entire system.
Tell me the details so we can figure out a way to overcome this.
The Imperial fleet has been equipped with special transponder signal emitters. Any ship without this emitter sticks out like a sore thumb.
I've never heard about such an initiative.
I've been monitoring Barriss's communications, Lieutenant. He only implemented the order recently. Probably to keep us away from Corellia. Without a signal emitter with Corellia space clearance, we will be noticed the minute we enter the system. But I believe I have a solution.
That's why I keep you around, Quinn. You're my answer man.
It has been an honor to be that, my lord. I intercepted a transmission granting Corellia clearance to a Class A starship not far from here.
Lucky us.
Quite. We can board the vessel and take their signal emitter.
They won't part with it easily. We'll have to go in there guns blazing. A lot of fellow Imperials are going to die.
It's for the larger good, Lieutenant.
It will be tough going. The crew of this ship is seasoned. I know the schematics of Class A starships by heart. I could accompany you on board and lead you directly to the transponder station. Just a suggestion, but it would help expedite things.